Good morning, everybody. This is Susie B. Homemaker coming to you with the Inspirational Breakfast. Today's topic is count it all joy. So you're trying. We all see that you're trying. You want this. You want success. You want to be happy. You want a peaceful life. You have trials and tribulations you've overcome. You have stumbling blocks in your life when you're trying to get to the road of success. You're right there. Count it all joy and keep going. Don't stop. Don't let anything stop you. So somebody's setting up traps trying to get you fired or get you cut off from the things that you're doing to keep your mind focused on negativity instead of positivity. Count it all joy. Keep going. Keep moving. See, because that is what it is. It's a test. You have to keep going. Life is not easy. Nobody said it would be. You have tests, you have trials, you have tribulations. You're an overcomer. Count it all joy because the prize is worth it. You keep moving, keep succeeding, keep planning, keep praying. You're going to receive your blessings. Count it all joy when others talk about you, dog you out, try to hope that you're gonna fail, but you're gonna succeed right in front of their face. Keep the faith. Keep the faith and count it all joy. God loves you and I love you too. Peace. Have a blessed day, y'all. Keep it moving.